kill this? Is it okay if they don't get their film? That rope?
Support, guys! Get in there! Support!
kicked one out of bounds. What else happened? Disco kicking here? Oh, close disco. Could you hand me a piece of paper from over there? There should be some lax shit on the ground. Makeshift tripod. Using a lot. Want to see engineering?
Yeah, sure.
There's a safety net to this too. I'm not just throwing around hundreds of dollars. So normally it just slants on the side because of that weight. Here we just slide this in here. Keep the balance. That's engineering. I mean, if you ask me. Thank you. get them for you. I can get them for you. What?
Did you bring them?
No, but I mean, I can get them to you like literally 2 seconds after the game's over. What? So you do fit into a 32 waist?
What?
You fit into a 32 waist? I said, do you fit into a 32 waist? 32 waist.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get them to you literally 2 minutes after sevens is over. Could have texted me.
My goal in life is to kind of fuck a Raj. And then continue to fuck a Raj.
This is true.
I don't want to play another game. Two halves is enough for sevens.
Who?
Spring Arbor? She definitely looks whorish.
Make something better.
Common courtesy thing.
I'll take him out.
Oh.
I'm gonna go home and have a nice sleep.
Watch the game.
Oh, fuck yeah. What time is it right now? Yeah. Oh, it's already starting.
Damn it, I should have brought my phone up here.
Fuck. Second half again.
I could have watched the game. God damn it.
Oh, that would have been such a good call. When we swim. I mean, you can go get now. Or you have to go back up and down the ladder.
9 meters. I don't want to have to go up and down those stairs. There's no time for
that. That's a knock. That ladder is fucking exhausting. You fuck up your knee in this game?
Yeah.
They're pretty fucked. They're very fucking big, man. They're like
physical. They're big.
Yeah. Why are we so small?
That's a question.
Michigan just has smaller people, I think, at the university. There's big people, but there's so many smart gay little Asian kids. It's like half our population. State, it's just a bunch of douchebags that live. Actually, yes, the one that plays rugby that we saw in the CCRB, that's gonna be our next Braj. Did we tell you about that? Me, Joel, and Tui were doing like a spring break workout, Saturday of spring break, the second Saturday. We were all wearing Michigan rugby stuff, and this jacked Asian, he's a Malaysian guy, played in the junior Malaysian national team. He's big. His name was something very American, like John. Very Asian, though. Crazy upper body. Broad upper body. At least. And he's like, yeah, I was thinking about coming out in the fall. I can't do spring, but it's like, I'll come out in the fall, you know, and give it a little try. And we're like, yeah, he's like, yeah, I played flanker, but I've been playing in center more. I'm like, well, we need an in center.
I'll be in competition with fucking Dallas forever.
And Boz, you can beat Boz. Boz is too slow. He doesn't make breaks. He'll tackle. He doesn't like. 115. Oh, nice kick, bro. That's. We don't like that. But it's just a competition, unfortunately. Actually, it's really, really quiet. If you turn up your volume all the way, it'll be a whisper, so you can actually hear it if you want to. That's right, Thomas.
I don't feel that. That's all the way up.
Well, actually, YouTube, like, doesn't let you. It's really fucking stupid. There's no mute button.
So you cut out the music before you put out the sound before you put it on YouTube.
I can try.
You get in the editor.
I mean, the editor won't let you mute it. It's stupid, but I can put in a movie editor.
I feel like I could barely pass in the corner.
it's Boz because Boz shows up to everything.
Boz, mostly, I mean, I pretty much show up to everything. All right. It's mostly my attitude compared to Boz's attitude. I just don't take things seriously.
That's what I do, too. It's just like... Sometimes I will.
Yeah, but Coach loves you. Coach loves you, man. This is not the Saints. Coach fucking loves
you. Loves me because I'm fast.
Exactly.
Speed kills, as they say. I'm never going to deny the fact that being fast has at times made my life easier.
Alright, can I?
Thank you. Sam.